What's up, everybody? BTB here doing NFL Six Box Mixer Break. Here's the giveaway to a lucky individual that guesses the correct player and team in the first box. And then we'll carry it over and do a new session. German dude. All right, so here are the teams. No trades went down. I'll let y'all study them up while we... Oh, man, what did I do with the knife? Oh, I left the knife in the restroom. Hold on. Rookie! What a rookie. Straight up left the knife in the room. I mean, I don't know, man. That's going to be hard to have an Andrew Luck auto out of prism. Think about the box we're busting, man. So Chiefs already fumbled, huh? Is that true? Man, I wanted to put money on that game. I forget. I'm sorry, Wally. We're going to have to go with your indie luck guess, brother. One guess, man. One guess per person, man. Go Raiders. Should I have started Derek Carr over but you know, you can change it. You can guess again on the next in the next box, man. Should I have started Matt Ryan or Derek Carr? All right, here we go. Rashad Jones, Prism. Pierre Garçon, number to 299. That's what I did. I did Matt Ryan, man. I had a decision to make. I'm in the playoffs. Andrew Luck, but not an auto. Gold, Jaron Reed, number to 10. I'm pretty sure nobody guessed this guy. Oh, that's a big sleeve. Jaron Reed. Anybody pick Jaron Reed? Gold. Somebody tell Steven that he got the Eagles. Did anybody pick Jaron Reed for the Seahawks? Are you serious, Zach? I kind of believe it, but I think you're joking, but... I think you're joking. Reggie Ragland for the Bills? For the Bills? By the way, the Seattle Seahawks went to Bruno. So Bruno had the first auto, is a gold auto with that. And then we have the Bills with Corbin. Corbin. You got Bowman tomorrow, huh, man? Good luck, bro. Drew Brees, Illumination, insert. Tajay Sharp, number 299 purple. Tajay Sharp, 99 purple. Collins and Paul Perkins prisms. Heartland Gates, Smith, Woods, Draft Gems, Sherman. And then Sherman again, number 299. What is this parallel called, man? What's up, Josh? How you doing? Number 91/99, Richard Sherman, Seattle, hitting again. Bruno. Floyd Lawler. A lot of Seattle love in this, man. Jaron Curse, purple, number 299. Purple scope? Purple scope. It is then. This is going to go to the Vikings. Minnesota Vikings. Going out to Wally. Not bad to get a gold, though. I haven't pulled much gold. And then T.Y. Hilton. Number 149, I believe. Yeah. T.Y. for the Colts. Derrick Henry Prism and Set the Valve. I'll put all these over here for some reason. How tough is it to pull a Prescott or a Brink? Who you got? You got Jacksonville Jaguars, Antonio Brown. Number to 149, Steelers. Driscoll, Lawson, Walker, Woodhead, Palmer. Field goal? Le'Veon Bell, Steelers, purple scope, I believe is what the parallel is called. 149 Steelers. Peyton Manning Prism. That's pretty cool. Quentin Patton Blue, number to 199. 49ers Blue. Michael Thomas Prism. Liston B. And then paper. All right, y'all be ready to start guessing. You know what? Actually, I'm going to draw the line now. Team and player, and you win that Prime Sigs box. Jackson, Hopkins, Cruz, Witten, Jarvis Landry, Dwayne Allen, Prism, Marshall, Cody. Sell it. Whole stack just went on me. I'm paying attention to the chat too much. But this is stuff that I'm not gonna ship, man. These are all just base. Ton of it around. Probably even couldn't even move it on Shaq Lawson number 299 on eBay. I'm sure there's a lot of people putting guesses, and it might, I don't know if it affects the chat or not. Michael Thomas, look at this, is pretty cool. The camo, I think these are number 25, I believe. Yeah, 15 of 25. Ooh, two numbers off of his jersey number. Michael Thomas for the Saints. Nick B, number 25. And I'm not sure how I feel about this parallel, man. It's kind of ugly to me. Green X Fractorish look. Number 49, Latavius. I thought about naming my firstborn Latavius. I'm sure plenty of you thought about it too. Dixon and Lucian. All right, man. So these are all just base. Move these out of the way. Move this over. All right, here we go. Playbook. Playbook. First autograph. /40 line, LeSean McCoy. He's my running back going into the playoffs. Wish me luck. LeSean McCoy. Moritz Boringer. That's that German dude you were talking about, Zach. Zach M. Number /199. I think it'll fit in the 100. Nope. It's too... Actually, let me do this, man. I feel like the chat's not working on the... Alright, so we'll sacrifice the music. That way I can make sure that the chat's working. Alright, so Jeremy Hill, number /99 for the Bengals. Jeremy Hill, Bengals, Cincinnati, Wally, anybody? I think I'm going to have to make this a little easier, man. I don't think anybody's going to be able to pick the name of the player on this. Let's try it one more time with the next box. I will think of something else. It's kind of like shooting in the dark, man. Guess a new one. First auto. Tanner's holding strong with that Coleman and Browns. You gotta guess the name of a player though too, man. For the chance to win that box, man. Nah, I know nobody picked this guy for the Steelers. Brett Keisel for the Steelers. Nobody picked this dude. There we go. 4/5 Seabass. Sebastian Janikowski. Raiders game going tonight. Oakland going out to Nick B. This is 4/5, man. This Donner 6 can be sneaky, man. Trey Wayne. This stuff can be sneaky. 4/5. I think people will be getting warm. Yeah, this is nice right here. Nick B with the Raiders. Janikowski, Elusive Ink. Trey Williams with the Colts. I think with Spectra, we're going to get some closer answers, man. Spectra or Immaculate, we're going to get some close answers on that. Trey Williams, Colts. I like that, Janikowski, man. Wally. And for the Redskins, Jackson Jeffcoat. Washington. Going out to Ruben. Ruben. There you go, Ruben. Alright. Let's try this, man. I want to see somebody win this, man. I really, really do. Next box, player and team for a shot at that Prime Sigs box. Player and team. So, you know, you can say Eagles Wentz, Eagles Smallwood. So, Eagles can be used more than once, you know. Texas Irvin, Texans Fuller. DeSean Jackson, city to city. This is going to go to the Redskins. Number to 199, Redskins. Braxton Miller, Texans. DeSean Jackson, Redskins, Fuller, number to 60, no, 99, Will Fuller, there's a Braxton Miller base, that's close. You get an E for effort on that one, Zach. Number 99. 2.5 gold stars. And the autograph. Mark Chimura signatures. Didn't this dude get into some shit? I can't remember. Green Bay Packers, Danny O. Fuck it, let's keep it fun. Next pack. Somebody get... Next autograph. The first autograph. The next autograph in the next pack. Now we're calling for the auto, man. Auto. The auto in the next pack. Mark Chimura. Monday finally got it, huh? No, nobody yet, man. Guessing the team. We're going for this pack right here. So y'all can be guessing. Jeremy Langford. Nice card. This is low number to 25 of 25. 25 of 25. We're looking for the autograph. Chicago Bears. Going out to Robin. Robin. There's the auto. Kenyon Drake and Leonte Carew for the Dolphins. Dolphins going out to Tanner. Tanner. Here we go. What's up, Joseph? Jeremy Hill. Number to 25. 18 to 25. I'm not calling any these anymore. Here we go. And did anyone guess Julius Thomas for the Jaguars? I'm going to say a hell no. All right, come on. Let's start throwing some guesses for the next pack. I want somebody to win this box, man. I just want to see what's inside one of them, man. Next, the auto in the next pack. We're going to get to some rookies here soon, watch. Hell no. Nah. Jacksonville Jaguars, Andrew B. Devontae Thomas for the Packers. Packers. These are number two, 199. Wentz Eagles gone. Wentz Eagles are gone. Packers, Browns, Corey Coleman, rising rookie, 199 as well. Odell Beckham Jr. for the Giants. Jamarcus Russell. That'd be some shit to hit that. Might as well throw a Ryan Leaf guess out there. All right, here we go. Harold Carmichael for the Chargers. I know nobody picked this one. No, I'm sorry, for the Eagles. I'm sorry. Number to 99. Eagles. Old school Eagles. So, Stephen M. Eagles. Nada, man. I can't give away a box for shit. Next pack, man. Yeah. Harold Carmichael. Eagles. Let me see. Let's more of these. Zach, you finally got it, huh? Boringer, huh? Allen Hurns, number to 35. No, 15, I'm sorry, 15. Allen Hurns, number to 15, green. Jaguars. Here we go. Uh-oh. Carson Palmer. This is going to go to the Cardinals. Arizona. And these are number to 49. All right, so I think somebody picked it, man. I think somebody picked it. I'm going to actually scroll. Yep. I see who got it. Somebody actually picked it. Chris Carter. These are number to 60, I believe. Yep, 60 of 60. Only 20 off from his jersey number. Chris Carter. Minnesota. Wally. Let me make sure. Okay. Alright, I've got my chat as to who got it. Here we are. Sterling Shepard for the Giants. This is going out to Nate B. Aspiring patch auto. This is not the RPA, but this is the inspiring set. Sterling Shepard for the Giants. That's going out to Nate B. Nate B. Congrats, Nate. Here's the line. Zeke Dallas, Elliott Coleman, and Sterling Shepard Giants going out to Nate B. Actually, that's pretty good, man. That was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. More than one person picked it, but Nate B. was the first one to pick it. There's another one right there. Giants. But it was Nate B. Nate B., congratulations, man. Congrats, man. We had guesses for it. Yeah, you should have stuck with it, man. You should have stuck with it. Wally, I did a line, bro. Right here. There's the line. After Terry Wilbeck said who, there's the line. Newville went with Dallas. And then Nate went with Sterling Shepard. All right. Congratulations, man. Let's see the rest of the hits, man. For a little bit there, I didn't think somebody y'all were gonna win that, man. Nah, nobody's crying, man. All right, here we go. We got a flint card. /99 DeMarco Murray. DeMarco Murray for Tennessee. These are freebies, man. They're all in good fun, man. Zach, freebies. Prime. Look at rookie helmets, 3/10. Paul Perkins, rookie helmets. A prime six box. A prime six box. An autographed BTB shirt. This is a thick ass card, man. Numbers. Kenneth Dixon. Nice patch right there. This is going to be Baltimore. Jimmy W. I even spelled my name wrong for you, too. William Jackson III. I'm having a brain fart. Who's William Jackson III play for? The Bengals. Wally. There you go, Wally. Maybe that'll take the sting out of that a little bit. Autographs. William Jackson III. Cincinnati. And Jordy Nelson, eye black for the Packers, going out to Danny O. Is it Bucks in this one? William Jackson III is an American football cornerback for the Bengals. He was drafted by the Bengals in the first round. So that's what it says. I could be wrong. Yeah, Bengals. Jordy Nelson. I know, right? At one point, I was going to send some out, and it just didn't materialize, did it? No way, dude. That thing going to make it go to a 180 point? An RPA for the Baltimore Ravens, Kenneth Dixon. Kenneth Dixon. Ravens. Who's got Dixon? Terrence West is he the main dog over in Baltimore? Terrence West, right? It's gonna be Jimmy W. Didn't Terrence West the one that carried the rock last week? Well, you never know, Herbie. And we've got the mini helmet. Here we go, man. Denver Broncos, Floyd Little? Anybody have any insight as to Floyd Little? I can't. I'm drawing a blank on homeboy, man. Denver Broncos going out to Brandon B. Brandon B, that's the break, man. Real quick, man. So.